Dallas police need help finding the person who shot a cat sometime between September 16th and September 18th on Ainsworth Drive. They say the gray cat was seriously injured because of the shooting. Anybody with any information is asked to call DPD Crime Stoppers at 877-373-TIPS. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.